So what DevOps practices can be applied to machine learning projects? Now, it's easy to think that the day-to-day of machine learning, because it's so different than the day-to-day of software development, means that you can't really apply DevOps practices to machine learning projects. But once you move away from that inner loop of the work that you do day-to-day and start looking at the bigger picture, there are a lot of things that we can get from DevOps. So source control is a perfect example. Keeping everything to do with your machine learning project in source control. So not just the code required to do the training, but also your infrastructure and your dependencies required for the machines that do that training. Having that in source control means that you're never at a loss when you lose hardware or you need more hardware to run more training runs. Another area that DevOps can apply is in the area of automation. So we talk about build automation and deployment automation in software projects. But in machine learning, we might talk about automating training runs. And this means that the day-to-day work that the data scientists can do is really focused very much on making sure that you're creating the best predictive model you possibly can. And then, of course, the deployment process, so actually getting your model operationalized and into production, you can take a lot of tips from DevOps there as well. So things like canary deployments, A/B testing, and monitoring what's happening in production so that you can roll back changes if you need to really quickly. So these are just a couple of areas where DevOps can really help with machine learning through MLOps.